one of the premises of this video is like, if everything you wrote about me was true, this is how ridiculous it would look. And it's ended up being like one of the most fun videos I've ever done. Day one, about to go shoot the bathtub scene, and this is like a few dollars worth of jewelry. I went into this gown because this is what I wore to Met Gala in 2014, and this is the shot of like me in a grave as if I was buried in that dress, which is an interesting and thought-provoking idea. Really quick scene where we have just robbed a streaming company and we're just like making our getaway. The Look What You Made Me Do music video at 6 in the morning after 5 full days of shooting, and this was amazing.